Late one summer afternoon, Lisa and her mother took their laundry to the laundromat. As always on such trips, Lisa carried along her toy bear, Corduroy. The laundromat was a very busy place at this hour. "Now, Corduroy, you sit right here and wait for me," Lisa said. "I'm going to help with our wash." Corduroy waited patiently. Then he suddenly perked up his ears. Lisa's mother was saying, "Be sure to take everything out of your pockets, Lisa dear. You don't want your precious things to get all wet and soapy."